Ladies and gentlemen, your name is Hana.
Second junior Grand Prix season for Hana, born in Zagreb. She's 16 years old. She's coached by Ivana Marinkovic, 46.33, personal best in the short program. She's skating to the music of Moulin Rouge, Bolero. Well, Hana probably has a bit of mixed feelings or mixed emotion because she had a good program coming along and then she popped that axel near the end. That was the easier of the three jumps for her. But big progress made in turning those triple jumps. Let's take a look at some of the elements. Here's the triple salchow, double toe. Three leg lifts are up, nice and tight, maybe slightly under-rotated. It's a triple salchow, double toe in the judge system clean. There's the triple loop. Spins pretty quickly. That is an under-rotation, but still not a downgrade, so that's good. Here's the traveling three turns right into the back camel spin. This is an option for the ladies. They don't have to do a layback. They can do just a basic camel spin, which she has chosen to do. Don't often see it, but nice traveling turns into that. Here's the double axel attempt, and then just timing was way off and just opened it up on the way up. Got to fold into that tight spinning rotation position as quickly as possible, just to ensure that you turn. No points if it's just a single. But she did some good work, and she was probably disappointed that she was pretty clean up until that axel happened. Difficult things with the juniors, and you'll see everybody handles things differently. Let's take a look at the scores for the short program for Hana of Croatia, 36.04, and that puts Hana currently into seventh place.